Sorry about that. Seems like the broadcast cut off for some reason. Not sure what happened there. Okay. What am I looking at? Okay, there we go. Takes care of it. Oh, gold. Outstanding. Taking care of the gold and silver knights. And I'm over encumbered. Shit. And this is why. Okay, I don't remember if there's like supposed to be a way down to the to barracks place, but I guess not. I'm not seeing one. In fact, this looks like it leads directly to the boss room. And oh my god, I remember this boss room. This is gonna suck. This is the fight with the what do you call him? The undead priest or whatever. The undead bishop. His most holiness of unholiness, or whatever. So I'm gonna kill him and his dumb dragon. This is not gonna be fun. I don't think Vortex Trail's gonna help here. I know for a fact that Magic Rebalancer won't help because it specifically doesn't help with undead. But I should have brought something better to this. In for a penny. Let's see what we got here to work with. Bunch of stuff I ain't gonna use. Not nearly enough healing items. Yep. This is gonna go well. I could just tell. There he is. Man of the hour. Worst boss in the entire game. Do anything. Okay, yeah. Stop for work. He just won't be interrupted. Okay. Thank you.
kick his ass. Kick his ass. Get him. Fucking. Got it. Alright. I'd have been really screwed if he'd, like, summoned the tornadoes. That's when shit really hits the fan. Oh, hello, bit of black gear. Still something I need to get. There's a treasure room up here. I think you can actually even hide up here, take pot shots from him, but it's still really dangerous. Not really worth it. I don't know if these are trapped or not, so we'll just be on the safe side. Yep, fly crystal. It'll blink down to level 2. And now I'm over. That doesn't matter because I finally got some level 2 armor I can purify. Time to get out of here. I'm not messing with those. Longer remain over encumbered, the less loot I can grab later, so as we get this out of the way. Big boss is still gonna take a while to get to. He's a huge pain, so I wanna stock up. Let me get some prey rats.
Older memories are bubbling to the surface. I fear it is an ice and only a stronger will if there is.
Here we go, some lordly time. Got the analeptic. Everything else can just go away. Got plenty of large mushrooms, but I need the really good shit. Fire pipes. Crack shadow morals. Quick jump couldn't hurt. Alright, let's see. Prayer wraps. I need demons. Conquerors. Do we even have them? Because we're not getting a buttload of things. Guess if I don't. I've got plenty of demons prayer routes, but nothing else. Could probably make those work, though. Here we go. Okay. Just need about 30, so. Okay.
If there is order, only a prey.
And this round, I'm just not gonna pick up anything. I'm just gonna go straight in, race to the end as quick as I can. I think the only really hard part is gonna be dealing with the cursed armor or whatever. That thing's a pain. Cause he is a boss. There's like a boss version of that, or not even a version, it's just like a normal ass enemy, but you're locked in a room with it to beat it. So you have to fight it. Unfortunately, I'm very, very good at skipping through this area. Cause it's kind of a huge pain. Got way more complicated than it needs to be. This is getting very dangerous. Okay. I think I picked the right place to use this thing now. May as well grab what I can. Then get the heck out of Dodge. Ooh, free stuff.
By your side once more. games, like, no, no rest, only run. Okay, let me think here. Here we go. Rest area. Just work. Telling me to go back, put lift stones next to beds and rest areas. You know, I really hope that Dragon's Dogma 2 turns out to be great. Like, what I've seen in the leaks makes it a very interesting game. Because, from what I've seen, and this is the old leak, the one that was talking about, like, the mask system and everything. It seems like your character's on the run a lot, or at least he's like a fugitive, essentially.
There's been many. Where are now? Where you have a look?
So having a place to rest is essential, so to speak. Okay. Alright, max that out at least. Grave Mantle's a really good piece of gear, so I'm gonna be using that. Banshee locks, so no good. Lots of guides that requires banshee barracks. Okay.
Now, will you have a look? I'll see you for the beam.
The ultimate magical bolt.
What'll it be then? Now, will you have a look? What'll it be?
Let's see. Aren't you just about doing?
What'll it be then? Now, will you? What'll it be?
Thank you.
calling it be. Nah, no doubt.
Okay. Moving, Jim. Always useful. So there's a secret path I can take, but it requires me to be a bit fast on the jump and whatnot. I'm gonna try to rush through here. So I really don't want to fight any of these, I just want to get to the diamond. Okay, okay. Okay, the boss should be there somewhere. Keep running, don't stop. Just run like crazy. Okay, we're good. This is where it gets hard. Normally, this area is populated with just random ass enemies.
Now choose. Stand against me or speak your wish. Offer your beloved in forfeit, and I shall see your will done.
Choose. How am I to choose? No matter my answer, the price is death.
A hollow choice.
Who am I to stand as arbiter of two lives?
Two lives.
What would you have me do?
You brought me here.
You.
If this be the will of the gods,
the order of the world,
then damn the lot of them!
I'll tear the whole of it asunder!
Very well. If that be your wish, I shall claim my price.
Stop! No!
This is gonna hurt.
Thank you.
strictly physical damage. Okay, that's not gonna work here. The worst of it until Diamond. I just gotta fight the Diamond and we're good.
Freebie.
The worm prized the heart from my breast. I was made arisen, known to the dragon, and bound to hunt it. It is a fate I embrace. What use have I for a heart that hollow? In a world without sweet nectar, my mentor, my mother, my beloved. I live only to see the dragon claimed her slain.
I feel it in the marrow of my bones. Some force beckons me beyond. I will make for it, though my body fail along the way.
Okay.
Not shall remain.
The big bad of Dark Arisen, the Diamond. That's right, grab me. See what happens.
Yeah.
right. Honey badger time. Got him.
Steel-hearted kinsman, you have my thanks. To destroy is simpler than to create, and harder still is to see aught to fruition, to end it rightly. The infinite chain is yours, Arisen, to grant measure, to give what shape you will. And I, at last, can step beyond its span. My brethren, dearest Aura.
Aura takes care of that. Drop a vial like stone? Nope. Guess not. It doesn't matter. There's probably a normal one up here. I should grab that first. It's probably gonna overburden me though. Nope, we're good. Oh right, since Diamond isn't undead, I could've used magic rebalance for that. Oh well. What do we get? Level 2 weapon. Gem. Overencumbered. Not gonna do anything, is it? Maybe next time. Jesus. Okay, hold on. I want to get rid of these. See what this is first. Of course. That should do it. Yeah. Okay, we're good. Cleared pre-Diamond Bitter Black Isle. It's always a nice, fun ride.
I fancied myself a strong man. Strong enough to protect someone. Strong enough to love someone. I longed to prove it. To myself as much as any other. Longed to show that I could give aught back and not simply take. And yet, in that moment, I chose to cast it all away. Though I cursed the world, what was writ true in my soul was an apology to you and our master who fostered a soul within you.
You have not left to prove, my sweet, for I have known your love and know it still. I have e'er wished nothing more than to share in your world, be it within the endless chain or beyond. Let us find our place. together.
Overall, I'd say Dark Arisen's probably one of the best parts of Dragon's Dogma in general. Like, Dragon's Dogma, the base game, kinda didn't have as much focus. Whereas Dark Arisen's like, okay, everything's airtight, everything's fun, nothing's like left out, no mechanic feels loose or like it doesn't really work. I always come back to Bitter Black Isle because it's just the most fun part of the game. Because they really focused when they made it, you know? They knew what they were doing with that. Okay, enough of that.
I feel as if freshly awakened from some long dream. Yet I heard clear each word exchanged between you and the one who possessed me. I remember them still. That woman. She too was named Aura. Perhaps it was that chance bond that led her spirit to me. And through me she called to you. To one whose strength of will outmatched the master of this place. Arisen or no, my own will seems a guttering candle to your son. I shall remain here a while, I think, to contemplate the meaning of our meeting here.
Also, I'm like 90% sure she can't actually leave. Or actually, no, she can. He can't. But she could probably take him away.
Pray permit me to help you now.
I like to think that's what happened after they cleared up everything in Bitter Black Isle. They just both chose to leave and do whatever. Okay, AK Rift Crystals, what do we get? There we go. Even better. Grave Claws! Hell yeah! Oh my god, the carry metal. Everything's awesome.
Pray, everything. To help you, if there is aught I can do.
Okay, I'm getting this. Got grave metal, which is good. And gives me resistance to most stuff, but the carrion metal is better. In a lot of ways. Grave Claws. Okay. And after that, I don't really think I have anything else besides just the earrings. One of these was... I could probably use that later. Oh shit, here we go. Magic Archer's Band. Backfire and Immolation. Shadow Pit.
If there is aught I can do, say it. Pray permit me to help you now as before. If there is aught I can...
Looks like I've mastered the location, so... Shadow Shadow.
creature can be replaced with high perdition.
If there is aught I can do, say it. Pray permit me to help you now. If there is aught I can do. If there is aught I can do.
Let's see here. Here it is. Okay, melting focus.
If there is aught, pray permit me to help. If there is aught.
I'll need those. That go away.
If there is aught I can pray.
Sent our host to his grave, have you? Remind me never to cross you. Still, seems these walls aren't about to come crumbling down for want of his presence. Mayhap they've taken root one material plane. 'Tis idle conjecture, and a precious little import either way. If you've the need, I'm the...
Okay. Take care of this real quick. Like I need Black Freakish Claw or Gnarled Finger Guys to complete this.
If you've the need and the coin, no dying.
Okay. So Shadow Snare is... Oh, that's pretty cool. Flame Shroud. Which apparently does almost no damage to me. In fact, it's doing no damage at all. Okay. Really useful. It also stays on the ground for a while. Wonder if it affects these.
Well, there goes that. There it is. That's a Drake, so it's going to require magic more than anything else.
That's mostly just to catch the hellhounds as they come up. I just know I'll get some. How many more are there? I think I might have gotten them all, actually. So I don't want to risk it. Hellhounds are the worst. Where is it at? There it is, melted points. Now against Drakes, you really just want to use magic. Preferably any kind of magic that doesn't involve you, like, using fire. Doesn't do any damage, but it's supposed to curse. I should have brought ice to this. I'm doing like no damage here. This ain't worth it. Thank you. there was such a thing as gravity damage. It may take a while. It's just so unbelievably tanky, seriously. His health's going down at a moderate rate, but my god. My fucking god, this is ridiculous. I'm like level 190 and I'm barely putting a dent in this thing's HP. And none of my skills are really able to do it. This Ricochet Hunter, he's weak to electricity, but it requires like closed space, which I do not currently have. Like, the actual main attacks do more damage thanks to ferocity. Anything else needs to be, like, specialized or something. Direct hits to the heart do the most damage, so. That's right, just keep looping just like this. If this was a wyvern, I wouldn't be able to do it like this. Because they're actually magic resistant. Drakes are just physical resistant. Sorry, if it was a worm. Wyverns are like a mix between the two, but they mostly stay in the air, so they're not. And this is because wyverns were originally striders and rogues. Worms were sorcerers, and drakes were fighters before they became dragons. So it's actually based on the vocation they used them for. Whatever they specialized in, that's the type of worm they turn into, the type of dragon. Sure, it's taking a while. As is, I'm almost done. Thank you.
good hit to the heart should do it. There we go. Also, give me a good bit of black weapon. And if I run out really quick, I can actually spawn in a really dangerous undead dragon, which is good for farming for gear and rift crystals mostly. But only so long as the body's still there. Sadly, it seems that I missed my chance. Dragon's glaze. There we go. That's just about do it. There it is. Grave Claws Dragon Forged. Not my best, but I'll take it. Let me see here. I still need to Dragon Forge this, though, so. Now for the hard one.
Thank you.
definitely wasn't a good idea. Trade is definitely not worth it. Finally. Alright. Got those Dragon Forge now out of the way. Not that I think I'll ever need Melting Focus, but you never know.
Thank you.
pray permit me to help if there is...
Dragon's Glaze. Good. Good. This is strictly an assassin weapon, so.
If there is a crack, crack.
Listen, if you've the need.
Okay. How do I know? Huh. That's probably not happening. I'm making this one.
If you know dog.
I must pray, permit me to help you now.
Bane Archer Staff.
Pray, permit me to help you now, if there is aught I can do.
This one, as I recall, is... It's definitely a level 2 weapon.
If there is... Pray, pray.
This... If you've been...
Except I can't do anything with it. It's a sorcerer weapon. Actually have enough putrid dragon scales, just not enough gold.
If you know,
I must pray, permit me to, if there is. If there is aught I can pray, pray.
Okay. I'm gonna go ahead and call it here. I need to take a break and get some food cooked, among other things. This was a pretty fun romp, though. This is always a fun game to just return to, casually mess around with.